Ah, the Zoom meeting just ended. What happened to the chat? Somebody shared a link with me. Ah. Well, the good news is, if the host has allowed the chat to be saved, then it's going to be saved in your Zoom home folder. Now, if you're a Zoom host, you can allow people to save the chat so they don't miss out on things that they've shared after the meeting. So to do that, you go into the Zoom client, zoom.us, and then into preferences. This is on the desktop. You don't go into chat. That's not where you save it. It's actually under general. Scroll down, view more settings. Now you have to close this. Ah, it's annoying. So you go to the in meeting basic, and here for the chat, you're going to allow meetings and participants to send chat messages to each other. We want that to be enabled. And are they allowed to save chats from the meeting? Everyone can, or just you as the host, or nobody at all? We're going to say yes, everyone can save. In fact, you can even set it to auto-saving chats. So the next time you have a Zoom meeting, people can see the chat after the meeting in their Zoom home folder.